What's up, Panther Nation? This is Coach Jasper coming to you from Panther Stadium here in beautiful Monticello, New York. Today, we are going to talk about throwing a football and the proper way to throw a spiral. All right. Before we begin, there are three things that we need. All right. Number one is a mask. Number two, hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol. And number three, obviously, is our football. All right, so we learned a little bit last week how to throw a handball. A football is similar in terms of mechanics. Obviously, due to the shape of the ball, our grip is going to be a little bit different. So this is how I prefer to hold the ball. That's two fingers. This is called the laces, all right? I hold like this. Some people prefer to hold like that. Other people prefer to back up one and hold like that, all right? Whatever is comfortable with you is more than okay, all right? Stance is going to be similar to handball. We are skinny to our target, non-dominant foot forward, dominant hand behind. All right. We bring the ball back like this, and we are going to rotate at the hips, creating torque through the ball, which gives us our velocity. Point to the target and rotate and finish like this. All right. Here's a demonstration. So just to review, we're gonna have our non-dominant foot facing forward. Here's my grip, nice and firm, all right? Ball's up and tight, coming through, rotate at the hips, finish with the palm facing down. Give it a shot and send us a video.
Remember, when you're sharing equipment in phys ed, you have to keep your hands clean, so use hand sanitizer. Well done, Coach Jasper.